I did not expect this to be a three-part level. Well, you see, Kyle, I've reached a giant steam vent and it scares me. How did I get in here? Where am I? Was I down there? Did I move all this? Where am I? Imperials are here now. No idea. What is? Should I be worried about this? Did somebody rip that out of the wall? Hi. You're not noticing me for some reason, which I'm totally cool with. So, lightning! Oh, you survived! No, no, surviving the lightning. Nobody is allowed to survive my lightning. That's the point. It's super overpowered and amazing. I'm just gonna keep doing it. He's eventually gonna die. Come on, come on back. I'm charging up. Ah, lightning! Would you? Okay, fine. I'm gonna kill all your friends, and then I'm coming back for you in a minute. Cause luckily, they're all terrible, terrible shots. Or maybe as I've been leveling up, my deflecting powers have increased. Hi, lightning! Yes! Yeah! Take that, flying dude! Oh, he fell so far. Oh, it was great. And forest grip for you. One forest grip, and I'm just gonna put that right there. It worked! I found my new favorite thing. I'm just gonna choke people so they can't move. Can I break these? I don't know. And then just drop trip mines at their feet and then run away. Yeah, the running away is probably very important. Alright, so I guess I need to go through this one green door because the green door is the only door that's unlocked for some reason.
Are you new here?
Yes.
You made a wise choice.
I don't think he did.
The Master will soon return to lead us to glory.
Oh, will he? Well, you may have made a wise choice in that respect, but I hate to inform you that I'm about to come in here and throw trip mines on your feet. Choke him! Oh, wait, this is gonna fall back at me, isn't it? Never mind. This! To the face! You made such an amazing choice to oppose the good guys in a good guy game. Excuse me? I'm just gonna hold this. Oh, you think that's flashy? You think that's flashy? Well, it kinda was, but grenade. I didn't have a one. Actually, I kind of did. I was going to be like, this is really flashy. And then the explosion was bright and flashy and stuff, but it was kind of stupid. Also, they actually have bunks. That's kind of cool. I never really thought about the fact that Sith bad guys would have to sleep. Kind of makes sense, doesn't it? Hello? Any more Sith bad guys? Hi! Not for long, there's not. Kadoosh! Can you block this? I don't know. Oh. Maybe you can! Hurt! No, I fell down a hole. Excuse me, I need to come back up. Ha! Ah! I'm here. I'm gonna take you down. I'm gonna literally take you down. Go down. Oh no, I wanna activate this. Activate it. No, I wanna set him down for no good reason. Okay, fine, he's dead now. Now jump out of the way before it activates. I don't wanna go back down. Okay, there we go. Yeah, you just, yeah, set him down after all. I totally called it. Alright, so let's get some more shieldy health stuff and guns. Hello? You know, once again, these guys were all right here. They didn't hear all the crap that was going around out here. I was not being particularly quiet. In fact, I was intentionally being very loud. All right, just force grip. Can I force grip multiple? I wonder if I can upgrade that to force grip multiple people. Maybe. Anyway, trip mine for everybody. Everybody gets one trip mine. I kind of messed that up. Trip mine. Okay. You know what? I don't need this. I don't need this. I'm just gonna do this, and then grenades away. Pew! Get him. No, I missed. Where's my big giant gun? I'll hit you with my big giant gun. You just wait right there. I don't know if I have any ammo. I totally do. Somebody walked into it. That is amazing. Let's heal and then step right out of here. I want to get a twofer. Come on, come on. And bloosh! Yeah! I love this gun. If you can't tell by all of my stupid noises, I love this gun. It's amazing. So I want to go in there. There's an R2 unit in there. He's probably got secret stuff. He's protecting all the secret stuff. I don't know how to get in there. Why can I hear everybody through the walls? These walls are very, very flimsy. Hi. No, no, none of that. What? No! No choking me! No, heal. Heal. Get, let go. Ow! He deflected it into my face. I should have seen that coming because Kyle did that earlier. But still, excuse me, coming through. Official Jedi business. You wouldn't understand because you're kind of dead. Hello, excuse me, die. There we go. It's 2-on-1, and you guys suck at this. Die. 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 Would you just, this is why I use grenades on you. Hi. Bye. All right, you guys, I'm ready for you this time. You are going down. Ready? Here it comes. And force lightning, I tricked you suckers. the old tiny gun lightning to the face routine. They had no chance whatsoever. Also, let's back up from this guy just a little bit and throw this in his face. Oh, he throws things back. Oh, it's gonna be like that, is it? Well, fine. I'm just gonna do this and come over and stab you in the face. Come here. No jumping around for you. No. Stab him. Stab him while he's down. Stab him. Yeah. I cut off his arm after he was dead. Can I do that? I don't know. Come on, do it some more. Get him! Get him! No, come on. I want to cut off more arms, because I'm a great Jedi. He's been disarmed. Continue forward.
You're under arrest.
Am I? You wanna go look out there real quick? You wanna look at the freaking like lightsaber wielding force users that I've been killing left and right? Oh wow, I just kinda mashed him up into that thing till it exploded. Alright, cool. Let's just go ahead and get some more shield and probably make our way up to whatever the boss is of this area. I'm assuming this feels like a place that's gonna have a boss. I mean, it's Darth Vader's stronghold. There's gotta be a boss here. Hello. The little mouse droid thing actually gave me away. That's kinda cool. Alright, so let's kill you. Bleep, 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 bleep. Would you just die? There we go. Alright, now, to strangle you. Wait till my power comes back. Strangle that guy. Why are you not strangling him? There you go. And now, enjoy! Beep. Oh, good. I didn't think that was nearly far enough away. Or it was too far away, rather. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. Why does the little trip mine here have a picture of a little guy on it, made out of lights? Is the thing in the middle like him exploding? Does he explode? Is that the point? It makes guys explode?
You, Jedi.
Did you? You didn't seem to sense me when I was over there killing your friends. If you did, you're a jerk, and you probably should have come help them. But it doesn't matter now, because I'm going to kill you. Because I am just unfreaking stoppable. Why do I keep disarming everybody now?
We're wanted up in the throne. For what? I guess they're almost done up there.
Oh.
We'll be leaving soon.
Something going on upstairs. Seems like it's time to quick save. Why would you come back? I was killing you. Hey. Die, little mouse droid. There we go. Now. Hello? Soup speed and lightning to everybody's face. I don't think it works on those guys, but I still wanted to try. Hello, I'm here to kill you. Yeah, you just try and kicking me while I come over here and stab you instead. Did you just throw? Why is the force user using a gun? You've got so many more interesting powers and abilities that are far more useful that don't let me just come up and stab you in the face like I just demonstrated. Anyway. So I guess there's something sinister going on up at the top, and we're gonna go find out what it is. So here comes maybe the boss of the level I ooh, it even hit a checkpoint. I'm gonna make my own manual. Oh no! No! Oh, I needed that. Oh no! Oh no, no, no. What? Load the checkpoint. Oops. Nobody saw that. Nobody at all. Why are there so many of you guys here? What? Ow! Okay. Fine, you're gonna be like that. It's on now. All right, fine. Where are you? Yeah, super speed. Hi there. Let's try that again. You want to try again? You're not gonna get very far. Come on. Get him, Jaden. Get him. Yeah, he is dead. This guy over here is also gonna die. Come on. Get him. This is one of those jumpy dudes who likes to flip around and stuff. Hey, ready? And speed and healing maybe. There we go. And I stabbed him right in the butt, and then I cut him in half. Awesome. Okay, is there nothing over here for me to do? Oh, there's some health. Health and shield. Very useful. This again, is not a door because it doesn't have light bulbs. It's probably a door, just doesn't work. Because when they're locked, they're red. I don't know. Can I break this? I totally can. Actually, I was apparently supposed to. This seems like a bad idea. Saving. Down we go. Hello. Hi. I seem to have found you by accident. How you doing? I jumped on your head. Die for you. One death for you. That guy over there has force powers. Doesn't matter because I kind of stabbed him in the face. We are moving around really fast. That guy hasn't even finished falling down yet. Whoop. Hello. How you doing? Gonna super speed again. Stop it. Why are you walking on my head? Quit it. You need to kill this guy if you don't mind. Hello. Could you stop pushing me away, you jerk? All right, come here. Come here, you. I'm gonna stab you. I don't think I got to stab one of these guys yet. He's standing on my head somehow. Stop it. There we go. Did you? Wait, this is a castle? This does not look like a castle. Why can't I fly one of those? Okay. That would be useful. That one has one wing. It's weird. I don't even know. How did... He fell downward. Why couldn't he, like, just force jumped his way back to me and then we'd be together again? I don't know. Probably make this more challenging. That would kind of make sense, wouldn't it? Alright, so I'm... He's gonna show up right after this big final confrontation. I know he is. What is this? Can I do anything with this? No, it's just... Why do you have light bulbs on your door? All of your doors have light bulbs. Why? Tell me the purpose. I demand to know. Alright, so it's gonna get some more shield. Can I max out my shield? Oh, yeah, I did. Alright, let's go switch to... Oh, no, my giant gun. My giant gun has gone missing again. I wanted to recharge it. For some reason, if the giant gun runs out of ammo, it seems to go... Or maybe it goes away between levels. It might have done that through the loading screen. This one doesn't have lights and it opens. It didn't let me know it was a door. There's no way I could have possibly known. It's crazy. Hello? Why is there more shield? I'm worried. Before we do anything else, I'm gonna finish refilling all of this stuff. Hello? Just get more of this energy. It's funny how every single gun in this universe apparently uses the exact same ammo, energy, whatever it is. Hi, can I do- Oh, so what am I supposed to do here? Is this not what I'm supposed to do? It didn't say secret area, so- Oh, I'm probably supposed to go up there. There we go. Are they? Hi. How you doing? I'm just gonna stab you, because you apparently- You okay down there? I killed your friend. You apparently just kind of jumped off down there. Hi. How are you? What are you? You're red. I haven't seen a red guy yet. Hello? Why am I sideways? Can you deflect the guns? I'm kind of curious. You're not really doing anything. I got my giant gun back! Hi. You're doing a really bad What was that even supposed to be? He just crouched and let me shoot him in the nuts repeatedly until he fell over dead. That was not the most threatening of enemies I've ever seen, but okay. Can I get in here? No. Hi. How you doing? You're laughing maniacally. I'm just right outside the door. This door works too. Why? Why do some of these doors work? Okay, I'm just gonna do this because it seemed to work really well. Oh, you can deflect that, but you can- He's dual wielding! Dual wielding lightsaber! Oh no, 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 no. And time for super speed! Oh crap, you're the first one of these I've seen. Ha! Ha! Die! Die! You're not paying- Yes! Stab him! Take his lightsabers! I want to dual wield lightsabers too! That would be awesome! Alright, cool. What's through here? Stuff? More- No, it's another C-3PO clone. He's got a giant head! Look how big his head is! That is not C-3PO, that's C-3PO's gigantic cousin. Alright, so, I guess that's all that was in here. It was just a guy for me to stab in the face. I'm hoping that was not the boss of the level, because that was really easy. Hello? That seems like a thing that would bring down a big boss character. Saving. Okay, so, a big empty room with nothing in it. I'm gonna die. Button. Oh, that closed the door. Great. I'm glad I closed the door. Hello? Oh, it's just those. Those are nothing. Hi. It lights it. Why am I sideways? What? Oh, they're stabbing me with drugs. I think those are those things that they use on Leia. Oh, it is. They're not particularly threatening, but it's still kind of neat. And now it's you guys. You guys are also not very threatening over here. Oh, you guys. Oh, fuck you. Oh, never mind. I was saying there was no threatening. Now there is. I don't like it. No, 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 no. If you had let me know you were here before I just walked into your shield, that would have been great. I need to heal. Stop! They're not even trying to shoot me, they're just trying to smash their shields into my faces, which will kill me. Alright, I'm just gonna hang out over here. I'm just gonna hang out right here. You just keep doing that. Keep doing that and missing horribly while I heal. Thank you very much. Okay. Now, let me get my enough energy up. Okay, wait for those to go up again, and then activate it. Now! I got you this time. You're going down, sucker. I've got your number. Your number is the lightsaber. Oh, look at all the pieces. Can I push him? Can I push the bones? Not the bones. The robot-y bits. Yeah. Oh, look how many pieces there are. That's awesome. I love it. All right. So you have just dropped your shield. I gotta wait for the shield to go up, and then activate now. Yes. I'm getting amazing at this. Die. Die you before your shield comes back. Yes. 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 Okay. I'm gonna deactivate that because. Oh, hey, it's those things. I haven't seen those in forever! Those are the things that we fought in the tutorial level! That was, like, Master Luke used to- or trains with these or something, I don't know. Either way, I'm just gonna do this. Hello. You're gonna die! You didn't die nearly as fast as the other one did. Hit! Die! 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 Could you stop not di- Wow. These are much more threatening than they were in the tutorial! Who would have thought? Would you stop that? Stop being right behind me, you're kinda creeping me out a little bit here. Alright, let's just heal! I would not have expected the boss fight to be running in circles around a bunch of robots with lightsabers. Which brings up a good question. Why do they not give more droids lightsabers? It seems like that would be really useful against a lot of people. Maybe not necessarily Jedi, but other guys, because they've got better reactions than regular humans, I would think. Anyway, you knocked away my lightsaber. Don't like it. And kadoosh! Get him! Get him! Yahoo! Look at me! I'm covered in lightsaber slashes! I could not be alive! Yeah! No more head and no more arm! Badoosh! There we go. Is Kyle just gonna show up and be like, hey, how's it going? Did you handle everything really well? Right, hello? Where am I going? Ooh, health! Was this here the whole time? Could I have gotten this health and shield? I didn't notice. Can I press this button? Button? No. Okay, no button there. Okay, you got that way. Okay. Grab all this stuff. Because it gave me shield. I don't know. Maybe that wasn't actually the end of the level like I think it probably was. No, I guess it's not. So we're going to do this and go even further and fight another boss fight. Yay. Great. Oh, we're going down. Okay. Hello? Kyle, could you come show up and save me? Oh. Oh. Oh, no. It's a force user with a gun. What am I going to do? I'm just going to come over and step. Juice! I'm trying to act like you're not a big deal, which you're not. You're just kind of annoying. Come here. Come here. Come here. Your friend is over there. He's going to be a problem. He's got a lightsaber. You don't, though. Could you come here? Stop running away from me, you little wuss. That guy's got dual lightsabers. That's not cool. Speed. Super speed. And come here. Come here. What? What was that sound? Did you die? No. What was that sound? I have no idea. I'm just going to go up here now. Excuse me. Unless maybe I stabbed somebody who came up behind me? I don't know. You can also see me with your eyeballs. It's not that impressive. Alright, come here. Come here, you. Why are you using a gun? I mean, I would assume a force user would have, like, super-duper aim. But still, you could do this, like, with the lightsabers. That's really impressive. I mean, if I tried to do that, I'd probably cut my arm off. If I tried doing it with one lightsaber, I would do that. Let's just heal again. Well, actually, I know that.
Like Vader much.
What, really? That was kind of cool. Anyway, I know I can't escape. That's why I'm trying to stab you in the face with lightsabers. Your pathfinding seems to be a little bit in question over there, though. So I'm just going to come over here. Look at that view. Vader had, like, a really nice view out of this place. Yeah, it's so pretty out there. And now you're dead. Ha ha ha. Take that. I look down there. Oh, there's, like, rocks and stuff. I know that's a flat picture. I know it is. But it's still really cool. I like it. All right, so I guess I'm probably going upstairs, maybe? I don't know. Because that door has no light, so I assume I couldn't go through it, but maybe I can, because I've been proven wrong on that exact fact lately. So, going through here, excuse me, it's gonna come, yeah, there we go. There are so many force users here, this is getting kinda crazy and kinda hilarious. Hello? Why did you guys not just attack in force to begin with? You've got way more... There's more of you than there are Jedi at this point. You could just come wipe us... Blah, 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 wipe us out, but apparently you're not gonna do that. Is there nothing in here? Oh, there's a door. Okay, I missed the door. Because it has no lights, once again. I could have just, like, force floated my way up here from down there. But oh well, it's fine. I'm assuming we're getting to the end of this level. It's going... I did not expect it to be this long. I thought I was just gonna jump into a boss fight and that would be it. Hi. Just gonna humiliate you just like I did the other one. Here we go. No, it's not this. No, it's this one. Hi. How you doing? It's good. No. Get the right. Come on out. There we go. Brrr. Oh, you've got that. The last red guy did not have that. All right, fine. Oh, you got a Darth Maul staff, do you? Is that what you got? It's got nothing on my boring single attack. Yeah, take that. Booyah. Awesome. Okay, so let's just recharge all this stuff. It also just occurred to me. I'm not using any of the alternate lightsaber styles, but I don't remember how- that's not it. I don't remember how to actually activate them. I'm going to have to look that up, because I don't know what it is. And these buttons- What the- I can do that? How did I do that? What was I doing? I can dodge! Or I could just make a really lewd-looking pose right there with that lightsaber out. Anyway, I did not know I could do that. That is cool. Anyway, I'm messing with too many, but I'm trying to figure out how to switch my lightsaber style, because I can use strong or fast. I learned that. Ooh. Hi, how are you? I'm here to kill you, I guess, because I'm a good guy. So I just run around murdering everybody. That's what happens. Wait a minute. That guy looks familiar.
Sense your presence, Jaden.
ROSH!
ROSH? What are you doing here? The disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first, I thought they were going to kill me.
As they should have, probably.
Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side? Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's
sure.
Beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Cool.
ROSH, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
Well, now he's a dark Jedi, so I guess he's technically still a Jedi.
Enough talk.
Wait, is he being mind controlled or is he being evil? I thought he was just being evil.
So we can complete our task.
Okay.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden...
What happened to the big staff you were holding just a second ago?
We can't let you stand in our way.
Alright, fine. If you want me to lightsaber stab you in the face... If only Kyle was here, because I'm fighting three guys at once. Holy crap! That guy's got some force power behind him. But I'm gonna come over here and stab him some more. He's also got lightning! Lightning is my thing. Even though I'm a good guy, it's still totally my thing. Stop that. Lightning! Oh. I killed a force user with lightning! It does work! I was actually not sure. So, more lightning! I broke the wall with lightning. That doesn't make much sense. Apparently I can do that. This has destructible environments! Oh, that's awesome! I'm ignoring ROSH for the moment because I'm just trying to kill everybody. ROSH also has- ROSH, you try to steal my thunder with your lightning! I did not mean that to be kind of punny. But either way, would you stop it? Come here! I'm trying to stab you. Stop electrocuting me. I got him! I guess, I'm just supposed to kill ROSH now, even though he's... I'm sure they're gonna pull the whole, oh no, we should totally, like, bring him back to the good side, because he's not really bad, he's just misunderstood or something like that. But, you're making me hit him in the face with a lightsaber, which kind of limits his chances of survival. He does have that shield thing, though. I think red is like that rage power that the dark side has, which means he's not doing that. I think this absorbs force powers or something. And the green one that Kyle was using in the last episode at the beginning of this level is the one that absorbs just physical force. But I think this absorbs light saber powers, whatever. No, force powers. Trump say, come here. Would you stop not being dead, you little jackass? You were so annoying. You were annoying before you became evil. Just die. Just die. How am I not dead? I've got so many lightsaber cuts all over my body. Hi. Could you die? Could you? He's using a lot of powers, though. I will give him that. I'm kind of surprised, because he was kind of like, kind of a wuss. Anyway, come here. Could you come here and die? Fine. Super speed. I was trying not to bother with super speed. Now I'm just gonna super speed over here and stab you in the face. Hi. How you doing?
Kyle,
what was that? Lightning that was near us made us hurt our... We're holding our ears like it was loud.
Apprentice so easily.
Tavion.
You should have killed me when you had the chance, Katarn. Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life. And the life of your Academy's students.
I'm gonna assume that's from one of the previous Jedi Knight games. I don't know who she is.
Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Well, now we know why ROSH turned over to the dark side. That right there. He's apparently very easy to sway.
Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
Your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of boners.
Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite.
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn. You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found...
Apparently that happened.
Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos, what can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted.
How has nobody learned this by now? They're not gonna give it to you. They're gonna be evil. No, my lightsaber! Did I do that or did she do that? I'm not entirely sure. I think she stole my lightsaber and cut the ceiling. That's weird. And then, of course, they just left.
Keep this up for long. Hold on.
Just push it to the side. There was lots of room in that room. Alright, fine, whatever. I guess we can't chase them now. It's gotta be our final confrontation later. Also, I'm holding that lightsaber backwards for some reason.
We looked everywhere after getting free.
Recap.
But Tavion had already taken ROSH and fled. So now we know who is leading this cult.
Some hot chick.
Explain why there are so many Dark Force users. Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force. That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the scepter? Yeah, I bet it belonged to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her. Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost.
We could have gone back and gotten it.
Tavion's next move is... I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Ooh,
sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well on Vajoon. To confront three Dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Yes!
Yes, Master Skywalker.
It's amazing.
Thank you both.
Wait, was it that easy? Isn't there supposed to be a ceremony?
Jaden, after the battle, I felt the anger seething inside you.
Oh,
you may
great.
Be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.
I'll try not to become evil. You should be a little bit more conviction than that. I'll try not to be evil. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, now we get to decide on our lightsaber. So that we had the different style choices, but now we have the ability to have one lightsaber. Or two lightsabers. Or a dual staff lightsaber thing like Darth Maul, which is amazing. Oh, I'm gonna have to pick one. I want them both. I want to somehow hold this and these at the same time because they're both awesome. I don't want to choose. And I'm definitely not using it. Why would you pick one lightsaber? That's boring. I want to do this and this, but sadly I've got to choose. So while I love the dual bladed lightsaber, it's Darth Maul was easily, like, the best thing to come out of the prequels, and the dual-bladed lightsaber is awesome. I think I want to go with dual sabers, because that just seems really kind of awesome. So, I guess we'll do that. What are the different... Oh, we get different hilts! We can actually choose what kind of look we want for our lightsaber. So you have, like, a giant one. Ooh, I think I like that. I think I remember using the Sentinel. That one looks really cool. I'm sure all of these are actually, like, lightsabers for actual Star Wars characters that I don't know who are, but I don't know who they are, so I guess I'm just gonna have to pick one. So we're gonna go with the Sentinel and... That one looks kind of cool. And the Defender. We're gonna be the Sentinel and the Defender, because it actually sounds kind of fitting and stuff. And actually, I think I'm gonna use a green one and a gold one, because that looks really cool together. So those are my two lightsabers. And that is awesome! So I think we're gonna have a little bit more recap. There we go.
Luke and I have decided to give you some more challenging missions.
Ooh.
You still need to be careful,
awesome.
Though. Trouble can crop up anywhere.
I like how there's all of this really important stuff going on, but we're still just going to go out in some regular old, just like, beat cop missions. Well, you know, like, laser sword wielding beat cop missions. But anyway, we completed, that is now the second tier of missions complete. We have learned who is at the head of the evil cult activities. We've learned what happened to Rosh. Turns out he was a bigger dickbag than we thought he was. And he has become evil, which is, you know, awesome and stuff. And even better, I am a Jedi Knight, because Luke Skywalker said so. You didn't have to actually prove anything. You didn't have to have any ceremony. There was no council. He just said, you're a Jedi Knight now. And that was it. So that's a lot easier than I expected. And also, I've got dual lightsabers now, which is awesome. So anyway, that takes care of that mission. That was a really, really long mission. It had three parts to it. But in the next bits of episodes, we're going to go do this third tier of missions, which I believe is the last set of missions before the final confrontation happens. So I hope you guys are still enjoying the series, because I love this game. I really sincerely do. So take care, guys, and I will see you in the next episode.